cheapest games and codes, G2A.com is the place for you. Link is also in the description.
Just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's a slide throw. Oh, he's got a man for all goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
Hey fellas, how's everyone doing? My name is Ovi and today I will teach you the best ways to defend in FIFA 16. Before we get started, if you are enjoying the content, show your support, let's try and smash 2000 likes for this awesome tutorial. There are 5 important things in defending and if you manage to master them, you will be a real boss at defending. These 5 things are the jockey movement, the jockey and standing tackle combo, the sliding tackle, how to push away the opponent and the second man technique. Let's start with the jockey movement. This is our most valuable defending trick, the most important of them all. You need to press L2 on your PlayStation or LT on your Xbox in order to perform it. You might ask yourselves, what does this trick exactly do? Well, your players will take a lower stand and if you will use the left analog to move around the opponent, then as he gets closer to you, your player will automatically do a tackle and take the ball. That's the fantastic thing about the jockey movement. It enhances the aggressivity of your player, makes him more aware of what's going on, and the moment your opponent comes too close, bam, you get the ball from him. This technique is best used when you are not sure that performing a standing tackle would get you the ball, so you don't want to commit and mistime the tackle. This way you can wait for your opponent's mistake. This gets us to our second trick, the jockey and tackle combo. While pressing the jockey movement when you are close to the opponent and you are sure that you can get the ball, press B on your Xbox or circle on your PlayStation. This way your player will do a standing tackle and get the ball from the opponent. As you are seeing in this example, I am using the jockey movement to get near the opponent and afterwards I time perfectly a standing tackle and get possession of the ball. Next we have the sliding tackle, which is performed by pressing X on your Xbox or square on your PlayStation. Very, very good to use when you want to be more aggressive and there is a bigger gap between you and the opponent. I personally use it combined with the jockey movement. In my opinion, it is a lot more accurate this way. Getting now to our fourth defending trick, pushing away your opponent. While running beside him, push B on your Xbox or circle on your PlayStation and move the left analog towards the opponent. This way you will push him away and make him lose possession of the ball. But be careful and do not overdo it or you will end up making a foul. Last but not least, the second man technique, the teammate contain, amazing to use when you want to put pressure on your opponent but in the same time close a gap in your defense. In order to use the second man press, you will have to push RB on your Xbox or R1 on your PlayStation. As you are seeing in this example, I am pressing my opponent using teammate contain and in the same time, I am closing a gap in my defense and eventually I get the ball back and start a new attack. These 5 tricks will make all the difference in the world, so make sure to learn them all. If you have any other questions, feel free to leave a comment below. If you've enjoyed the video and want to see more tutorials coming on the channel, drop a like, show your support. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more FIFA 16 content. My name is Ovi and remember, dare to be yourself.